The Xerox Adaptive CMYK Plus Kit is an innovative accessory that lets you swap out standard CMYK toner with high-value specialty toners in minutes. With 11 available toner colors, you can create a million possibilities. In this video, we will be printing a Vivid job using all four Vivid specialty toners, white, gold, silver, and clear, as spot colors, all in a single pass. Let's assume the Vivid kit has already been installed and the correct NVM settings applied. It's important to properly pre-flight jobs, especially when printing applications using this technology. For imported spot color jobs, we'll need to ensure colors are called out correctly. White is designated as S white. Gold is S gold. Silver is S silver. And clear is S clear. If you don't have pre-flight capability, you can check to make certain everything will print correctly during the preview step. After validating the color names, select Server, then Toner Sets, and choose Vivid. The correct preset must be applied by right-clicking the job and selecting Apply Workflow, Vivid Kit. Open Job Properties, and under Media, verify or select your paper source and stock size. You should also adjust your media weight as necessary. Under Finishing, choose an Output Delivery option. In this case, it's face up. Now, instead of print, click on the small double arrows and select process and hold. Once your job is processed, click on it and select preview to check spot callout names and ensure the job looks as expected. Remember, white will appear as 100% cyan and clear as 100% yellow. Gold and silver, if set up correctly, will be approximated on screen by their closest PMS colors. If everything is correct, right-click again and select Print. That's it! Higher-value embellished jobs produced quickly and easily with the Xerox Adaptive CMYK Plus Kit. Find more how-to videos online at xerox.com/creative, including how to print fluorescent applications with the Xerox Adaptive CMYK Plus Kit.